today's video, where we will be playing Rocket League. Rocket League is a car, soccer, basketball, hockey game. Everybody knows what it is, I'm sure, but yeah, I bought it today, like a couple hours ago, and it's pretty fun, I guess. I played, this is, would be my fourth game. I'll do it live, I guess. I don't know, let's not play hoops. Let's do Chaos or Snow Day, I guess. Anyway, yeah, it's pretty fun, I guess. But I'm pretty bad at it, but this is a first impressions. I'm really bad at it, actually, but let's figure it out, play a little bit of it. Yeah, so if you want to stick around, just watch the video. It would be fun. I'm going to have fun. Try it out. It's give what I think about it. Rocket League. Wow, they're having an actual tournament. That's cool. Okay, well, now we're in the game. Let's try to score a goal. That's my goal. I really want to score a goal this game. I'm on a team with a pro, and the other team is two semi-pros. I literally bought the game today on the Steam Summer Sale. It was on sale for like $10, $11. So it's pretty much off. I thought that was pretty cool. One. Eek, I'm sorry, I might not talk as much. Oh, I straight up missed that. That could have actually been a nice goal there. Ah, that was just shit. I'm trying to figure out how to jump. I'm not good enough at this game yet to really, like, because some people go flying, and I know you can do it if you're going off a wall, but I need boost right now. I could have actually made that goal if I had some boost. Eek. Oh, I hit that. Yeah. Centered it. Wow, I'm actually not doing absolutely terrible this game. I was doing absolutely terrible last game I played. I scored like one goal last game. Okay, now I have 12 boosts. Let's save this and actually maybe use it. The camera angle is a little weird. I would definitely recommend not playing with the ball cam on. It really doesn't do much. I don't... Ooh! Oh! Yes! I did it! And you may think, big whoop, you scored a goal. That's my second or third goal ever. I'm really bad at this game, in case you... Like, I literally got it like 3 hours ago. I'm not saying I'm good at this game at all. In any way, shape, or form. I'm just playing it for fun. So far, hockey is my favorite. My other goal was in basketball. Soccer is pretty fun, I guess. Basketball is harder than all the other ones because you actually have to make it in the air, like over a hoop, like in basketball, which would make sense because it's basketball. But, oh wow, I straight up missed that. But anyway, I want to try something. If you jump and then put your, I don't know, you jump and put your butt to the air and boost, you fly, apparently. Boom. Save. That was good. Dude, I like this. I'm trying really hard right now not to suck. Let's just put it like that. I'm trying really hard not to suck. I want to get a good gameplay for you guys. And unlike, really, Black Ops 3 is the only other game that lags horrendously when I record. This game doesn't. This game actually runs really good when I record. Oh, am I going to score? Yes, a two! Yeah, I'm leading my team against a semi-pro and a pro. I made both. Oh my god, this is my best game ever. Like, obviously. This is fun. No problem. NP. I just want to play this. Oh my god. What's... I know if you hold S. So maybe jump and press S? I don't know how to do this. I just want to figure out how to jump really high. Don't worry, this is gonna, tomorrow's video is gonna be a, some Payday 2. I'm gonna try to do either one of the drug heists, those are always fun, or do a drug, do it one of the drug heists, or do it try to do a stealth again, like last week's video. If you haven't seen it, even if you don't play Payday or know what it is, definitely I would recommend going checking out. It was a really good video. But yeah, anyway, I'm gonna try this. Oof. Oh, wow. So, I don't know how you blow people up exactly. Wow, that guy came. Oh, wait. Wow. Shots. Saves. I actually made 2 goals, though. I'm kind of carrying my team right now. I kind of wish my team would step it up a bit. I mean, come on, guys. You haven't even shot once. And I get that you guys. But you guys, I'm rank rookie. You guys are rank pro. You guys should step up a bit, please. Come on, guys. Please. That guy just bumped it in with his butt. Why didn't we have anyone on the goal? Well, two. I might just defend. I'm not going to go off here at this time. I'm actually going to... Okay. That guy's also defending. I don't get what the ball cam does exactly, but I found it somewhat pointless for what I'm doing, I guess, because... It kind of locks out your camera, which is not good. I mean, like, maybe it's good for some things. There, I touched it. Haha. I didn't send... Dude, what the hell? I'm trying to help you, and you slam me backwards. And I have this little arrow thing, which helps me find the ball, even though it's really not that hard to find, but... Okay, yeah, it's like, if you point your nose up, and boost, you go really high or something, like you, I don't know, I need to figure it out, but I'll practice, and next video I do on this, I straight up missed that. Come on, team, get in the goal, we don't want this to happen. Oh, thank you, whoever that was, thank you, like, all honesty, that I missed that shot and hit it. Ooh, I'm actually going somewhat try-hard mode. 1 minute. We need to score. Ah, screw it. I knew I wasn't going to make it. Aw, man. What a save. Great pass. They're good. They're all honestly good. I'm going to play probably another game or two after this. I mean, but I really do like this hockey. This hockey is a lot of fun. Oh, that guy got touched. But I need to go back and help defend because we need to get 2 goals in 47 seconds. I mean, I got 2 goals fairly fast in the beginning. Oh, come on, that was practically in. It was so close. Oh my god, my camera is really inverted right now. Or not inverted, but it was on the front of the car for a minute. Oh my god. No! Oh, if I just tapped that out. Oh, that was good. I'm just gonna write a GG in this chat right now. GG. Good job, guys. That was a nice shot on their part. Like, all honesty, that was pretty good. Let's try this again. Let's try to get a jump. What happens if you press W? You want your tail in, because that's where your booster is. So you want, like... that was cool. I did a front flip. Yeah, it's like, you could make an entire game mode on this about who can hit the best shots! Swabby, come on, man, that was sick. Good job. But I don't think we can score 2 more goals in 18 seconds. That might be a bit of a stretch. But I mean, maybe. Oh, I touched it. That's actually somewhat good. Oh, crap. That blew me up, like, hard. Yes! Yes! Swabby, you're stepping up your game, man. Thank you. Now, let's tie this up with 7 seconds. We have to move a little faster this time, because we had... Oh, my God. It was 19. It was 18 seconds, so that means we had 9 seconds, but we used 2 more than we had. So, maybe... Oh, come on, team. 5, 4. Nah, it's on the wrong side of the court. The ball can't in 1 second move over there, but... Winner orange. Hey, good team. Good job, team, I guess. That was fun. I've been on a winning team a couple times, but this was the only game I actually made 2 goals in. Ooh, that's cool. Flamethrower red. Equip now. I guess I'm ready. I leveled up. I'm level 5 now. Ow. I guess. Those two guys left, but... Suffering Souls is playing Payday 2. Ooh, that's a fun... Yeah, Payday 2 is a fun game. Oh, you can actually move? I'm not on any team, I'm just shooting. Okay. Was that a glitch? Oh wow, three people are joining. And it's reserved for this guy. Let's play one more game. I might try to get some of my friends in. That could be some fun. I'm definitely gonna try to get some of my friends in, and we could all play together. Maybe make a team. Oh wow, Golden Guys, whatever his name is, got the first touch. Oof. Yeah, you can. Oh, I did a side flip. First time doing that. That's cool. I'm a noob to this game. In real life, I don't like soccer at all. It's okay, I guess, but I find it extremely boring. I love basketball and football, but, I'm just trying stuff out right now. Maybe, oh man, did that guy at least hit it? Oh wow, that flamethrower red actually looks like flames. That's probably why it's called flamethrower red. But, at least let's try to get a goal this game. I mean... Yeah, if you have any tips or anything, like if you've played this game and have any ideas of what kind of stuff you'd recommend, I'll try it out. And if you want to see different game modes like classic soccer, let me know. I'll do anything for you. I just want to play this game and for you guys to enjoy, even though I'm pretty bad at this game. Oh, dude. That was a nice hit. Was that in? It was. Good job, USA. He's also a rookie. It's a rookie, a pro, and a rookie. Versus a semi-pro, three semi-pros. I wonder how you get your ranks. I can't wait to get out of league rookie. I don't know, even though I'm honestly a rookie. I've literally had this game for 3 hours. But, I mean, it's still kind of a title I want to get out of. Oh, USA... 187. Oh my god! Boom! Did that not land on my head? I swear that landed on my head. I have 0 points. I have hit zero. I've made 0 points. And I'm seeing why right now. Good job, USA. That guy's at 130. He shot it twice. I wonder how it counts shots. Well, maybe hitting it semi towards the goal, I guess. I don't know. I have the highest ping right now, but it's because of the recording, but... Oh! Good job, T-Rex Tyler. That's a cool name, I guess. Dude, Golden Eyes. I'm not doing good right now, guys. I need to step up my game. I'm gonna rate... Yeah... I really want to make at least one goal this game. Time's halfway up, practically. And we're winning 3-0, but that doesn't mean nothing. I might play defense. I don't know. That's literally the most boring thing to do in this game, but... Someone's got to do it. I mean, really. I wonder how people aim. My camera kind of is bugging me up a little bit. I guess I just have to get used to it. Yeah, I knew there was something about boosting to get higher. Good job, Kyle99. I know there's something about, like, you have to, like, boost so your back's somewhat towards the ground and boost, and you'll, like, fly in the air, and it can get you pretty high. I've seen people do it, but practice, I guess. This isn't going to be a one-time thing on the channel. I'm probably going to play CSGO again. I was just trying to lose my rank. That's why I haven't been playing it. As you probably don't know, I haven't told anyone that, but, yeah, I'm gonna probably bring you I got an achievement. Good job, USA. I'm gonna get another, trying to get, I'll play some CS again after I've lost, I think I've lost my rank, but I'll check. That's cool, it was like a coin flip. But, yeah, I might bring some CS back to the channel a bit. And if you're new, that was my fault, sorry team. I'm going backwards. Where's the ball? I wonder how you kill people, like, oh, you ram into them at full speed. As that would make sense. No, and no, I was not trying to kill that guy right there. I was trying to get to the right side of the court. So I watched it and I said you should always try to be between your side of the court and the ball. So like between your goal and the ball, just to save it if need be. Even though I didn't do that. I am literally at 0 points. I don't know how to skip this. But I don't know how, like, it says you should try to be between your, and yeah, I want to hit, like, center it. I want to do something to help my team. USA, save, tried to save it, but, that was pretty good, I guess. Was low bouncing, which is good, but I haven't even the bottom. I need to at least attempt a shot, get first touch, get something. Hey, I got first touch. Finally, I got some points. I'm not at zero, but yeah, I'm kind of letting down my team. I have no idea what I'm doing. I'm not very good. Boom. Oh, was that a shot? Center, no, just a center, but hey, a center could be a shot. I'm in that person's goal. Whoa, I screwed up my camera right there, as you probably saw. That was cool. 1 minute. We're winning by one, but they could catch up at any time. And if I need to, yeah, see, something like that, if that had gone in, that could have screwed us a bit. I'm gonna go after this ball. Oh god, we need to not let it in there. There, okay, good, we brought it to the other side-ish. I have 24. I was trying to hit that. They have 30 seconds, but they can easily make a goal and bring into overtime. Boom! Well, now they'll have a harder time making 2 goals in 24. We had to make 2 goals in 18. So, that was pretty good, dude. That was good. Nice shot. Everyone always puts in the cursing emojis, or not emojis, symbols, but I don't know. Let's see if I can get a final shot in the last 20 seconds. Oh! Oh, I actually thought I hit that in. Why wasn't that considered a shot on goal? That was a shot on the goal. Oh my god, I missed that so hard. I'm not good at this game. Boom. 2-1. Oh, look at that. Look at that. Winner, blue. Hey, I'm a winner. I'm a winner-ish. Let's see if we can flip. There we go. I don't know. That was fun. Ooh. That's cool. Let's do that. Okay, let's play one more game. Let's play some regular soccer, though. I'm going to leave. Yeah, let's play some regular soccer this game. I feel like playing some regular soccer, seeing how it works out. So, yeah, let's take out Snow Day. Let's just do a chaos or a standard, I guess. Find a match. Yeah, this game's pretty fun. I'm a rookie level 6. Let's see, can I move this now? Oh wow, RCLS group stages. We are all ready to set off the qualifier 2 group stages in the Rocket League Championship Series. This weekend, 8 teams from each region will meet for the pick. That's cool. Well, $55,000 prize pool. That's not a lot, seeing the MLG Columbus for CSGO this year was $1 million, and I know Anaheim was close to that for COD. So, Yeah, I'm, CSGO and Cologne's coming up. I'll probably do a predictions video, because even though I don't play CSGO anymore, or as much after it, but I am still know a lot about the pro teams. I honestly know a lot about pro teams. That was my hobby, learning about them, and that, and it was my most viewed video. That was, it had 800 views, I'm not kidding. Oh, dude, it's like ice, it's awesome. No, but it was my most viewed video, I'm not kidding, it had 800 views. Which from my level is insane. That's almost 1,000, and I only having 29 subscribers. That's like 100 times. But my thing, and yeah, I know I've been so yeah. But if, and I don't want to sound like too like subscriber based, but seriously, if you are new and you like my content, even like a little bit, like huh. Maybe I'll see any of this other guy's stuff. It would take, and you take 3 seconds out of your day to hit the subscribe button. It really does mean the world to me. Every time I see that number go up, I'm happy. I'm like, hey, cool. It means the world to me, dude. I don't know how to ooh, did I hit that? No. Random cow moves. Boom. Oh my god, that I hit that one up, but that was more towards mine, which wasn't good. I need to figure out how to get out of sticky situations like that somewhat fast. Boom. Did I not hit that? I'm still at 0 points, but then again, the best player on my team's at 50. Oh, dude, that was a nice hit right there. I don't know. We blew a guy up. That will take one off the course for like a couple seconds, which is pretty good, I guess. I think you get points for it, so. I don't know how to do like that thing where you flip your the butt of your car out to hit the ball and it sends it flying. I have no idea how to do that. Bicycle kick the ball. Cool. But, yeah. So much for trying to save that. I literally used 100 boost to get across the field to save that, and it was pointless. There was no way I was making it in. And he just taps it in. Good job, dude. Good job. 2-1. Oh man, he got first touch. I really want that. Well, not like, I just, what the? Well, I was flipping in the air, he scored. He hit it, it went flying. I was like, oh my god, where is it? And then bounced off the wall. Dude, that guy's good. He always flips it in. That guy's really good. Yeah, so I don't think we're gonna win one game this time, but hey, I mean, what the hell? Thigh gold potato, dude. That was a douchebag move. You literally stopped your car. Literally stopped it right in front of me. Ah. Oh, that has to be considered a shot for that guy. I mean, that was a shot and a half. He tried really hard, obviously. Wow, you can literally burn like 3/10 of a second. I know, I'm forgetting about the jump. I know, but see, sometimes it screws you over, like there. Good job. That didn't screw him over. I still have not gotten one little thing on the ball. But, yeah, we hold that up. Anyway, that was good on that part, on their part with that shot. That was nice. I was going to try to save that, but I jumped really weird at a weird time. Yeah, I was going to try and hit that, but I missed the edge. Anyway, yeah, so far I think hockey is my favorite, then soccer, then basketball. Like, basketball is okay, but the hardest thing is because if you can't just shoot it in, you actually have to tap. Oh, I must have hit that. I must have. It hit the way it would. Whoa, what am I doing? The ball's all the way over there. Ow, landed on my butt. Anyway, we need to get over there, like right now. That guy has bubbles. I like bubbles. Dude, I needed boost right there. I might have been able to do something if I had any boost. I panicked or something. Like, I was like, oh god, am I gonna... I don't want to die from hitting him. He's going fast. And please let me hit that as centered. Why didn't that count as a centering? I still haven't gotten 1 point. I wonder how centered works. Like, when it says centered or whatever. Let's see if we can get over here. Maybe get the ball. I keep, like, not... I don't know why. I just get, like, scared to hit it. Oh, my God. That was good. And it's in. Well, I literally haven't gotten one touch on it. Like, it says zero. Well, our best guy left the game. That's a little bit of... That's kind of sucks. But, yeah, anyway. One. He scored a goal, and he wasn't terrible otherwise. So I won't say he's our best guy, but... Well, he was the only one of our team who scored a goal, but... What's with... Anyway. Dude, nice hit right there. 30 seconds. Let's make a goal. Let's see, I really want to make a goal, dude. Dude, extreme. Nice one, man. Goals. Dude, I at least want to get a center or a save or something. That was really nice. I need to figure out how to... I really have no idea what I'm doing in this game yet. I don't want to end the game with 0 points. Oh, at the last second I got some. Well, that was pretty cool. They did a good job. That guy made 3 goals, 2 goals. Prodigy, good job. What? Oh, that's a cool body. Equip. Well, I'm probably gonna leave this video here. I'll see how long it is. Wow, that was really long. Okay, yep, well, I'm gonna leave this video here, guys. More of this will be coming out. This is a fun game, and I'll see all you guys in the next video. Later.